every single person in this community has just been so kind and talented and hardworking. Whether, you know, I've had UND students work as PAs on Girl Meets Farm. They have assisted me in writing my cookbooks and testing my recipes. And I've also just randomly become friends with members of the UND community, whether it's meeting at the farmer's market or meeting through friends. And it's just such a lovely community. There were so many things that the college experience taught me that I was able to apply to this job. It was learning the work ethic. You know, I might not be practicing the tambourine or the xylophone anymore, but I'm practicing how to frost a cake. And it was learning how to work. That's what I feel like I really got out of my college experience, and being able to apply that process to cake and brownies was something that I am super grateful for. Just because these students have graduated, it doesn't mean that the rest of your life has to start tomorrow. It's now you have a little bit more time to explore. Not as much homework. I was playing freelance percussion, but I also had this passion for food. And I spent a few years right after I graduated just saying yes to everything that had to do with music or food. As soon as I just sucked it up and saved up money to get one of those big coats, I never felt cold again. And also eat hot dish.